funny how some other fans way back in 2005 were able to do a better job modeling Duke's face in the Duke 3D high resolution pack. No, it could easily be perfected because there are screenshots out there for reference showing how he was supposed to look, and what they've created is off target. They don't care that it is, or they wouldn't be parading it around. Simple as that. I really don't have an issue with the body because it's pretty close, but they should be embarrassed about the face.